Hi guys, welcome to another interesting video. As always, I remain the boss with a sauce, and I have my man Manzurit, and today we are reacting to
Oxlade category.
Not taking much of your time on this one. Let's go.
So many stories untold. So many mysteries I got to unfold.
Is that another planet?
Music legacy I got to uphold. As I run with the data, they try to download. All of them don't say I'm bloody uncouth. Give me away every niche, I'm about every tongue confessing on God.
It ain't going to be a Christian song.
Left and right, they go reload.
Quoted the Bible.
Feels me like Uganda forever. Like ancient things.
Yeah. Oh, they're writing the lyrics, but they're speaking Yoruba. Yeah, and broken English at the same
time. I know many boys want to be like me. Many boys want to sound like me. And still many boys don't need
like
boys.
Like me, why? Yeah, bro.
Some of these gatekeepers want to boycott me. Some OGs don't need blackball me. But I can't Jesus when he's all right to me.
Love it. So he's apparently talking to people who might have been saying some negative things about
him. Yeah, I can.
Because what he's saying,
but the replies are so cold, bro.
Yeah, they're cold. And the ego.
Direct to the point.
Yeah, the ego soft means everything will become good, you know.
Yeah.
And when it becomes good, ego chokuna. So what that means is ego, it choke means it shocked them. That's what it means in pure English. It shocked them. So it's going to shock you guys. You guys are going to be astonished when everything's soft.
Everything sorts out.
Yeah, everything sorts out.
All right.
I did enjoy it. Let's just wrap it up. Remember the day we were talking about Omale Soso? So this guy falls under the category of Omale. They came
Oxlade.
They came out around the same time during COVID era 2020. Okay. That was when there were a group of them, boom, 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 and
they all got hit.
They got hits. And his last hit song was Closer. So Closer, to bring someone closer, but he spelled it out as Kulosa. K-U-L-A-S-A. The same way,
he changed it. Category.
I think that's his style.
But that's the right way to pronounce it, by the way.
Yes, category. So I think that's his style. He did a remix of the song with a popular female artist, but I can't remember now. And it was a very big hit. And there was a Closer challenge.
This song, I'll give it like, for him, 8 to 10, 8 out of 10.
8 out of 10.
And I'm going to change his name from Oxlade to Oxford. And he has to edit all the English words because he knows how to write them so that yes, everyone can pronounce yes, it right.
Category. And the other one was Kulosa. So let's see what he's going to bring next and how he's going to write it this time around.
And Oxlade fans, please subscribe and make sure this video reaches out to him.
Share the video.
Share it with your friends and enemies.
Yeah, let your enemies see it. And your loved ones. Like the video, drop a comment so we know the next song you want us to react to. On that note, guys, have yourself a good one.